In this video, I'll show you how to send a message to someone using the chat functions in Windows 11. Click the chat icon on the taskbar at the bottom of the screen. Click Chat. Type the name of the person that you want to send a message to. If they're in your contacts, they'll appear. If not, then type in their email address. Click the relevant person. Click into the message box at the bottom of the window. Type your message. Click the send icon.